σου. Πόσο με πληγώνει η ματιά σου. Λες πως αποφάσισες να φύγεις. Θες το παρελθόν να αποφύγεις. Όμως στάσου, λίγο στάσου. Γύρνα πίσω και μη κοιτάς μπροστά σου. Στάσου, λίγο στάσου. Θέλω κάτι να σου πω κι ύστερα γεια σου.
Οπα, 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 οπα. Σ' αγαπώ κι ας μη σου τρόπα. Οπα, 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 οπα. Κι ας μην είμαστε τρόπος πρώτα. Οπα, 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 οπα. Σ' αγαπώ κι ας μη σου τρόπα. Οπα, 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 οπα. Κι ας μην είμαστε τρόπος πρώτα.
Τώρα εσύ την πελάτη μου γυρίζεις. Να φύγεις είναι εύκολο. Τραβώ το δρόμο πήρες πάλι. Πουθενά να ξέρεις δεν θα βγάλει. Γι' αυτό στάσου, λίγο στάσου. Γύρνα πίσω και μη κοιτάς μπροστά σου. Στάσου, λίγο στάσου. Θέλω κάτι να σου πω κι ύστερα γεια σου. Στάσου, γύρνα πίσω και μη κοιτάς μπροστά σου. Στάσου, λίγο στάσου. Θέλω κάτι να σου πω κι ύστερα γεια σου.
Anyway. You don't get pictures like this all the time. We buy material ship. You don't see the other side though, do you? She's a monster on the other side. Anyway, stop. Amazing. Dress is absolutely brilliant. Kids, absolutely brilliant. Everyone's just ace. I've done all my crying and stuff, but I just want to say, family, friends, Johnny, his pants. You've given us a holiday for this, and that's what I did. Thank you. And the rest. I've got to thank you for just being here. I want to thank Josh for helping me with it.
Come on, Tom.
Come on, Tom.
You can do it.
You can't think you might have helped you with, can you?
Back to you. Friends, family,
Roman.
Thank you so much for being here. You're all absolutely brilliant. And Tina and myself, I said, love you forever.
Love you, Tom.
Yes. No, you have to.
Stevie, hold on for him.
Where's my paper?
Piss pants got a mention.
Piss pants got a mention. It's not 27.
Red of by the night got a mention.
Sticking that in.
Just keep pretending to ignore us, love.
Piss pants slash goof.
I've been really nervous about standing here and doing this speech. So nervous that I've actually been practicing it in front of all the old people at the hospital. I think it went down quite well because they all pissed themselves, didn't they? In case you haven't guessed it, the reason why I'm still up here is because I've been given the amazing honour of being Tom's best man today. When he first asked me, my initial thoughts were amazing, I get to organise a stag do. I then thought, soon changed to shit, I need to write a speech. I can't believe you made the wait all this time to do it today. Anyway, why am I shaking all of them? I tried to convince Tom that as he was getting married abroad and it wasn't a traditional wedding, that there should be no speeches. Oh my face, it's shaking. But apparently that's not the case anyway. How small are you? I thought I'd answer.
Oh, cool.
So here I am. My first port of call when starting to write this speech was obviously Google, which mainly concluded that the best man speech should be funny. I thought that would be easy, and all I'd need to do is pull the chicken in the freezer guy. But soon realised that most of you may have heard it already. I'm sure you'll agree with me when I say that Tina looks one in a million today. Yay! Whereas Tom looks more like he was winning a raffle. Joking aside, you both look amazing. Now, to talk about my smaller but older brother Tom, aka Scooch. From a young child to this day, Tom has always enjoyed entertaining people. He started at a young age by dancing around the living room, watching the chicken dailies, wearing only a pair of wellies and a bow tie. Which, with a free bar today, we may get to see a bit later on. He then thankfully swapped the bone plan wellies for a cap, a fake ponytail, and a Guns N' Roses t-shirt. Blushing his drum so loud that the whole of Skeletor and the surrounding villagers could hear. Tom then took his showmanship to school with him, quickly becoming the class clown and receiving his greatest achievement to date. The school record for after school detention. Anyone would actually think he enjoyed spending more time with Mr. Nelson. But as Tom called him, laughing to his face, test tube baby. I think Mum and Dad were both vouch for the fact that Tom wasn't the most well-behaved teenager. It was all sex, drugs and rock and roll until this little blonde thing arrived and spoiled all his fun. And I don't mean Dylan. In all fairness to him, he's grown up a lot over the past few years, but his troublesome days are now in the past. There's nothing he enjoys more than chilling on the sofa with a lovely wife next to him.
Aww.
A kind of darling. And of course, the second one of his life, the Xbox. I'm actually lucky enough to be there. When Tom and Tina were having a marriage. It was Christmas Day, and not only that, it was Dylan's first Christmas. So as you can imagine, it's extra special. Tom has always had his ways of making Christmas Day special. Ever since Tom and Tina's first Christmas alone together, me, Mum, Dad and Steve were all away at Whitby. So this was Tom's opportunity to really impress Tina by getting in the Christmas spirit and having Christmas dinner together, just the two of them. Unfortunately, Tom got in the Christmas spirit a little too much by polishing off a whole bottle of Baileys to himself.
No, that's not even a bit hard in
coach. It was only a matter of time until the inevitable happened. It was just as they were tucking into their first mouthful of food when Tom announced, "Oh, Christmas Trump," and ended up shitting himself. Another prime example is that Tom drinking too much is expensive. Which I have to mention. By 10:30, Tom had completely lost the ability to use his legs, at which point we all thought it was bedtime. But Tom proved it all wrong and was still standing at 3:30 in the morning. And by standing, I actually mean spending most of his time in Oceania hugging the floor, and after that, on all fours, being whipped by a stripper and barking like a dog. That's all I'm going to say about it. Today has been absolutely fantastic, and I know Tom and Tina are completely overwhelmed with the amount of friends and family who've made it over here to celebrate this amazing day together. I know it means a lot to them, and I'd like to thank them on their behalf. I think it's so nice that everyone can be on holiday together, friends and family. How often do you get to do things like this? I personally never thought I'd go on holiday, why not after a popular 18th birthday destination of my own life. I'm going to finish up now by asking you all to kindly stand and to raise your glasses for the happy couple. To Tom and Tina.
Tom and Tina.
Hope you all enjoy the rest of the night and the rest of your holiday.
Is that jazz flute?
Oh, it's off my iPhone. It's off. Who is the tree? Play a little song for me.
They're eating that meal.
Hello. This is the first Wednesday that we've spoken to an iPhone. Just dear me, where do I start with you? Who would have thought that the most clumsiest, blondest would have turned into the prettiest and most caring adult that you know is? And who changed the
school? I've got the
biggest piece. I'm sure we'll have mentioned it looks absolutely stunning today.
Yeah.
I'm sure Tom doesn't be just as proud as I am to have him for his wife and I am to be a father. And who would have thought the world's least pain tolerant person could have produced such a beautiful boy Dilly for her and Tom? Clearly this must be the result of my genes, I guess. I don't have a problem taking the pill. Okay, now for Tom. Having known Tom for a number of years, I can honestly say I would not be happy for him to be seen as something. Yeah, we've all set to join my career. You're a great man, Tom. I'm sure you'll make Tina very happy. I'm glad we've got you into our family. Oh, I'm going to say that too. I haven't got much else to say, because we've got to turn it over this morning, but thanks everyone for coming, and I wish you both absolutely generally the best of luck in this festival.
Everybody in the world. the girls from Candy Candy. All the boys get ready, ready. Everybody wanna chocolate.
Come on!
Choco, choco.